the world is silent. I heard no alarms. This situation has somehow got completely out of hand. It's no illusion. It's not a dream. My eyes are open and dark is as appears. It's a perfect nightmare. It's a perfect nightmare. Behind the fourth wall, behind the scenes, a discarded fading flower on the soporific sensual perfume. It's a perfect
Dad?
Yeah, did you watch the game?
You listened to it on the radio? It's a good game. Yeah, 1-0. Brilliant, eh? Brilliant. Hibs drew 0-0 today, Dad. So, yeah, no, I had to phone you on a Saturday. You know, I always phone you on a Saturday. Okay. Adam, wait a minute, what? Poland are playing Germany tonight. Okay, listen, I'm gonna have to go, Dad, right? Because I'm kind of I'm busy at the moment.
Wait a minute. Listen, I've got to go. I love you loads, and I'll talk to you tomorrow, okay? Right, just a wee, one. No, somebody just wants to say hello, okay? Hang on. Just a minute.
Thank you. Okay, back to the show. And I can give you the first half of the Poland-Germany game as it develops, okay? This is called Arc of the Curve. When forever was only words away, when we believed everything was certain. to do was fulfill promises we made. Cherish all between us, and the dreams were our sin. We'd always be together, and in that I had my faith. I put a ring upon your finger, and that smile upon your face. I told you that I couldn't love you more. We lost. She's resting broken by 4 days of desperate trenches. All around the world explodes as the barrage gains momentum. Shells dashed out of the golden fields, fresh graves are found in craters. The shrapnel's jagged, deadly thorns tear troopers from the charges. Through this war, smoking free, there's people iron and cancer. But the worst of the roads beyond, where my hunting will be certain. We'll be right back.